Our rural customers have benefited from our strong financial inclusion plan, based on both branch expansion and leveraging technology to provide comprehensive banking services to the unbanked. As of March 31st, 2013, our semi-urban and rural network consisted of 1,451 branches, of which 131 are Grameen branches opened in unbanked locations. 127 of these branches were opened in financial year 2013 itself. These branches, as well as our network of business correspondents, help rural customers across 13,500 villages get access to our banking services. 14.9 million no-frills savings accounts have been opened till March 31st, 2013 through our branches and business correspondent network.